The global users in Copernicus Climate Change Service made showcases that serve as inspirational examples on using global climate data. Here is road and river transport in Central Yakutia, East Siberia.
I'm Lyudmila Lebedeva from Melnikov Permafrost Institute in Yakutsk, Russia. We are working with the Lena River Basin Water Management Administration, Laboratory of Permafrost Engineering, and Emergency Agency of Yakutia Republic in the road and river transport sector. Wintertime ice roads are vital for Yakutian society, where bridges are lacking over the major rivers, and summer roads are either missing or threatened by thawing permafrost.
The CDS provides a one-stop shop for quality-assured data on climate. It has a toolbox where users can access and process data in one place. All CDS data and applications can be used by anyone for any purpose and can be reached from the C3S website climate.copernicus.eu.
Climate change information is thus needed to estimate how our roads would react to air temperature rise. We used C3S Global Impact Service to get climate data to run impact models on local scale. Stakeholders admit urgent need for long-term strategy for adaptation to the climate change in Yakutia. We used air temperature and precipitation data of 18 global climate models as forcing for impact models to project river rise characteristics and thawing depth in 21st century in central Yakutia. We found that permafrost landscapes would react on climate change differently, while river rise cover periods would shorten at least up to 10-20 days. It means that new exploitation techniques of both land and ice river roads are needed. Now, our clients can develop both short-term adaptation measures for safe construction and exploitation of roads and long-term strategy of adaptation and mitigation to climate change in eastern Siberia.
For more information, please visit the webpage where you can be inspired by other showcases, explore and download climate impact indicators and seasonal forecasts, and learn how to use and interpret the data. Thank you for watching.